my God.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be going and staying at a cottage. It's a cottage on the beach, right on the Myrgud. It's just a little bit down from the bridge. One of my followers was actually nice enough to reach out to me and ask me if I would like to stay the night there. So I thought that was pretty awesome of her, and I just want to say thank you for giving me this opportunity. I'm sure it's going to be a great night, but I just have to take a quick stop at the grocery store because I want to have some s'mores tonight. But besides that, basically packing pretty light. I got a little bit of leftovers that I might have. I might end up going and just getting some food. I don't know yet. But for now, I'm just going to head to the grocery store right quick, pick up some marshmallows, some crackers and stuff, and we'll get right onto the road. That's what I get for leaning into the best friend. Now I've got my own house and I'm going to be in the feeling. Now I'm down on my knees and watching you as you leave.
That's not gonna work.
First things first, that sun keeps peeking in and out, so I think it'd be smart to go ahead and put some of this on right off the bat. I think maybe take you guys inside, check out the place. So I just got finished up meeting with the owner there, and she just basically gave me a tour around the place, and they're just relaxing down on the beach. It's such a great day for it. There's actually a shower in this place as well, which I definitely wasn't expecting, so that's really cool. But I think for right now, I'm going to take the time and just head up the road here, just a few minutes to Mullen's Quick Stop, or Mullen's Right Stop, whatever it's called, I can't remember. Gonna see if they got tall cans there. Grab myself a tall can or two, cause this heat is pretty crazy. I think a cold beer would go nice with it. So check in with you guys in a little bit here. Mullen's Right Stop. That's what it was. Thank you. for now. I'm just going to go for a quick walk down the beach, I think. Enjoy this. It's crazy how much bigger this bridge is from the last one. Oh, the boys are jumping right now. Did you touch bottom?
No.
No? Oh, nice.
Jumping here all summer so far.
Every time he does it, he's poof up the last.
So I just came back to the car right quick to grab my drone, and I head back down to the bridge there and get a couple clips with the drone for you guys.
Haven't we made it, my love? Oh, honey, look how we made it this far.
What a gorgeous day. I've been laughing at the people across here because I'm assuming they floated down. Didn't realize that the current was so strong. And they're gonna have to wait like another 4 hours before the current switches. So I hope they planned on staying for a while. I think for now though, guys, I'm just gonna relax here for a little bit. Maybe head back up to the cottage there, either grab that other beer or make a coffee. I'm not too sure yet. That first beer went down scary fast, so probably should have picked up more than 2 tall cans, but future me will deal with that. But I'll check in with you guys in a little bit, see what's up here. So I'm just back at the cottage here now, and I figured it'd be better off to have more beer than not enough. So I got a special delivery coming here pretty soon. I got one of my friends coming to drop me off a couple more beer just in case. But for now, I think I'm just gonna relax. Listen to this. Whatever that bird is, listen to him shoot off a little bit and watch the waves. And I'll probably check in with you guys in a little while. I'm not very hungry right now, but I think maybe in a bit here I'm either going to cook up some noodles or maybe some rigatoni and sausage, but I'll check in with you guys in a little while regardless, and we'll see what's up for the rest of the night. So I got my delivery of emergency beer. Appreciate ya. But I think for now, I'm just going to relax for a little while. And I'm gonna go throw my phone on the charger, and I'm just gonna relax on the beach for a bit here. And I'll probably catch in with you guys a little bit later. Starting to get a little hungry, so I'm gonna make myself a quick bite to eat. Perfect little cooking table. That was honestly just what I needed. Well, safe to say that didn't stand a chance. But I think for now, guys, I'm just going to throw my phone in on the charger. And I'm going to go down and take a little walk on the beach. So I'll check in with you guys in a little bit here. And maybe we'll get a fire going. So I just got back from my walk here. I think I'm just going to go sit down at the beach and relax for a little bit. I was just thinking, and while it's still bright out, I should probably grab this firewood and get it all ready to go. Just for later on. Probably only need a half a bag. Because I don't even really want to have a fire for that long. I just want one some more, to be honest with you. Funny enough, I seen a birch tree that was downed the other day, so I grabbed a bunch of bark off it because this stuff's excellent for fire starting. Now later on, I just put a torch to there, ready to go. S'more time. Actually, I do need to find a stick, or I guess I could just grab one right here, right there. We'll get to that when we get to it, but for now, throw you guys back up into the time lapse. I just did that completely backwards, and I'm not even mad about it. Unreal. It's so good with the caramel in there. Made it the right way this time. But oh my god. Unreal. But anyways, guys, I think I'm just gonna have a couple more s'mores probably and just relax for a little bit longer and start getting ready for bed. But I'll catch in with you guys in a little bit here. Well, it is just about that time, so I'm going to climb in here, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning. I'm going to go out, set a time lapse up, see if I can get a... the rest of the sunrise.
I think that is gonna be the end of this video though, guys. So I will see you guys in the next one.